behind me on the plane would not stop crying. His mama kept saying, "Where's the dummy? Where's the dummy?" So I turned around and said, "Ma'am, that's no way to speak about your husband."